This is a 7-year update on my WORX 14-inch 24-volt battery-operated lawnmower. And besides telling you how well this has performed over the last 7 years, I'm going to show you something that I had on the internet, but I took off because of the comments and so forth, but I don't care. I decided to put it back. You notice that I have this rope around the handle here. Now, pay no attention to this. This is just to hang it up in my garage. But you'll notice the rope is attached down here with these wires. And I've got quick clips right there. Now, I've been mowing hillsides since I was, well, let's just say for the last almost 50 years I've been mowing hillsides like this. And if you're not an idiot, you're not stupid, you can do this. But if you're clumsy, don't do it. By the way, if you're mowing on a hillside, notice I have a lanyard right here connecting the battery to the mower, because if this little lightweight mower turns over, that battery's gonna fly out of there, so you want to make sure that's secure. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to unwrap the rope and show you how this is done on a hillside and how we've been doing it since mowers were invented. Here we go. Oh, before I get started on showing you how to do this, notice that I have a piece of Velcro here that holds the rope. That Velcro also holds the switch open here. So once I start the mower, I just wrap it around there, and oh, I can hear what people are saying now. Oh, what a dummy, what an idiot, he's so unsafe. Yeah, well, man up, get a set. All right, let's go. And that's all there is to it. No big deal, right? So, if you're tired of cutting steep hillsides, you can do this. And, by the way, let me say one more thing here. Let me move this over. The battery on this WORX mower lasted about, I want to say, 3.5 years. And since it has the battery box, and it's 24 volt, I knew there was probably 2 12 volt batteries in there, which there was. And so I just purchased a couple of cheap 12 volt batteries off of Amazon and hooked them up in series, and it's been running ever since. So I paid $300 for this mower in 2012. It's down $199 now. If you need a mower that's only 14 inches wide, and you either have a small yard or you have, you know, some little areas you need to get to, you can't get to on a riding lawnmower or something like that, this is a perfect lawnmower for you. Thanks for watching.